Have you been in a situation where you forget your iPhone, iPad, lock screen password, or accidentally locked the device after too many wrong attempts? Don't worry now, you can try the Dr.Fone screen unlock application to unlock the screen lock without any hassle for all your iOS devices. Hello everyone, Farhan this side from iFranTech. So watch this video till the end as I'm going to show you how you can unlock your iPhone or iPad without any password or passcode using this amazing application with just a few clicks. Dr.Fone screen unlock application enables you to easily unlock the iPhone lock screen when you forget the passcode on your iPhone or iPad, or you just don't know the passcode on a second-hand iPhone. Besides this, it also helps to remove the Apple iCloud password on all the iOS devices. It is also compatible with all the iPhones and iPad and support from iOS 9 to the latest iOS 14. And also it is fully compatible with all types of lock screens like 4-digit and 6-digit passcode, Touch ID and Face ID as well. But please note down that the unlocking process will delete the data from your iOS devices. Here you can see the steps that you need to follow to unlock your iPhone or iPad. And the best part is, Wondershare Dr.Fone iPhone unlock application is available to download for both Windows and Mac users. So you can download your system version from this page. Here you can see some other useful applications by Wondershare Dr.Fone, like Dr.Fone data recovery to recover your lost data, Dr.Fone phone backup to backup and restore any item to your device, and Dr.Fone phone manager to transfer the data between your iOS devices. Dr.Fone screen unlock application comes with different pricing plan, which you can see right now. Additionally, you can also combine two or three applications depending on your requirement. Now let's start with the application itself. So once you download the application on your system, you will see an interface like this. Click on screen unlock and it will show you different options to unlock your Android device, iOS device and also Apple ID as well. Click on unlock iOS screen and it will ask you to connect your iOS device to the system. Once the device is connected, the application will automatically detect the iPhone model and the software version installed in it. For this video, I am using my iPhone 5S running on iOS version 12.4.9 just to show that this application works very well with your older iOS devices as well. Now click on the start option and the application will start verifying and downloading the firmware package for your iPhone. But do consider that once the device is unlocked, all the data from your iOS device will be deleted completely. Once the firmware is downloaded and verified, it will ask you to unlock your device now. So when you click on unlock now, it will show you this dialog box where it says that removing the lock screen will erase all the data on your device and also to keep your device connected during the unlocking process. Now to confirm this, you have to write 6 times 000 000 as a confirmation to unlock your device, and then you have to click on unlock option. Now sit back and give yourself some time and let the application do everything for you. I'll fast forward this video now to show you the end results. So now this process has been completed and my iPhone is completely unlocked now. And to verify this, I connect my iPhone to the iTunes application. So now my iPhone is connected to the iTunes, and now I have to verify my Apple ID and password. Once the Apple ID is verified, it will ask me to set up the iPhone as the new iPhone, or I can also restore all the data from the backup stored in the system. Here are some of the sample shots of setting up my iPhone 5S after the unlocking process. So you can see Wondershare Dr.Fone screen unlock application makes it so easy to unlock your iPhone or iPad. I highly recommend that you download this application if you are facing such issues with your iPhone or iPad. The download link of the application will be available in the description box down below, and I'll also pin up in the comment section as well. So that's all in this video, guys, and I hope that you like this video. So don't forget to leave a like, share the video, and a sub to the channel would be really appreciated for more such videos related to iOS devices. You can also follow me on Instagram/iFranTech for daily tech bites. Thanks for watching. My name is Sorhan. This is iFranTech, and I'll see you around.